How you going? Welcome to Enshrouded. My name is Brendan, and today we are going to be starting a brand new adventure. We are going to be doing a full playthrough of Enshrouded. Now, I've never played this, so I'm thoroughly looking forward to this. Just came off the back of Valheim, so Enshrouded being next, I'm looking forward to it. All right, so we got a pretty basic character customization. Seems really short. All right, let me see what I can customize. There we go. Not too shabby. All right, let's create. Let us get started. All right, we'll go with the difficulty set at default. Haven't played it before, so probably a smart idea.
Long ago, a wanderer brought an enthralling gift to the people of Embervale. The elixir. It was a cure, a blessing, a weapon. Once concealed by the ancients, its might had been set free. With it came power, mistrust, and a longing for more. Humanity dug the elixir wells, ripping apart the land and each other to quench their thirst. Elixir and blood, a drop for a drop. But from the depths of the wells, an unforeseen curse crept into Embervale. The Shroud, a ruinous fog which sought only to spread and devour. Facing their downfall, ancients and humans united to forge the Flameborn. Now, your time has come. Awake.
Like born out of a urn or something. That's pretty cool. There seems to be a few of them. Yep. The interesting intro. Bit of backstory. Immune with the flame, huh? Flame altar, alright. So flame altars help. I don't know. I'm not going to speculate. Let's just keep going. Embervale, obviously, that's fallen. So have I woken up too late, maybe? Is that what's happened? I don't know. Last word awaits you filled with secrets and pearls. Alright. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, so it actually gives... Alright, cool. So it kind of gives you like a typical layout. You got your world, your journal with your quest. Okay, flame, crafts people. Alright. So we can craft stuff, that's cool. Flame altar, backpack, character, which I still feel like he looks too short. Must be cold. Oh, okay, cool, skills. Oh, so you can actually choose a class. Oh, interesting. All right, cool. All right, so the first thing I need to do is claim a spot for your base. So, Embervale's fallen. Oh, yep. All right, so I need to head down and obviously build a base, I guess. Oh, okay. There's going to be a lot of side quest stuff. Actually, I should probably actually read that out. I'll probably cut through that. Like, I'll probably have it up for like a second in the edit. So if you guys want to read it, you can just pause the video and then read it yourself. I know I'm going to be rereading a whole lot of stuff, and the entire video is just going to be me reading stuff. So, all right, is it? Oh, it's hold shift to sprint. Let's check the settings quickly. All right, looks like I need to hold shift to sprint. Is there like a quick tab for my inventory? No, it's just backpack, which is B. That makes sense. Okay. Oh, I can have two different backpack tabs. Cool. Actually, was I supposed to go this way? Come to think of it. Hang on, let me just double check, make sure I was supposed to go this way. All right, I am supposed to go this way, but it's a good thing that I checked because I missed berries. Purple berries. And a chest. Cool, some simple loot. Anything else? No, all right, cool. So, berries regen health. That's cool. Got another torch, so I'll put you down there. Then a bandage. Makes sense. All right, let us head in. So I really need to keep an eye out for loot and stuff like that, because I didn't notice that chest there at first. That's some mushrooms. Red mushrooms. Can I eat them? I know better than to just pick up mushrooms and eat them. Plus one intelligence. Oh, but it lasts for 10 minutes. Okay, so they actually give you little abilities. That's neat. Intelligence, I'm guessing, for magic, maybe. I know, we'll figure that out as we go. The terrifying tool or explosive to forge a path through the rubble. Okay. Oh. Ooh. What? Oh, because I threw the... Oh, so you can actually destroy the ground a bit as well. Interesting. So the environment's obviously durable. So ode to pot. Oh, I'm not singing that. Yeah, so it looks like you can actually destroy the ground. So... much like Valheim, Minecraft, or whatever, you can interact with the environment. A ring, huh? A hunter's ring. Gives me stamina. Alright. Cool. Oh, I can customize appearance? Oh, so as you pick stuff up, you'll be able to... Okay, cool. Alright, that's cool. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's move on. Just mushrooms and a chest. Cool. It's a pretty game, that's for sure. A lot of colors, super dark. It's like a foot. The hell is that? I ain't going down there. The flame allows you to resist the shroud, but it will linger. You'll perish. Let's get the shroud. Okay. Oh, so that must be what the shroud is. Oh, so. Yeah, okay. So the shroud is. All right. So I want to try and... Oh, I'm enshrouded. Well, there's the name. The flame help. Press to unlock any fire. Press to... Oh. Control. Okay. Cool thing. Cool.
Cool. I'll inspect it afterwards. Oh! Let's loot them and get out of here. Combat seems pretty simple. Pretty cool. Ooh, I'm not missing anything, am I? Nope. All right, let's check out what we got. Oh, workshop. Oh, I can make a glider and I can make blocks and a grappling hook. Cool. All right, so you can have... Okay, cool. I can also craft more things. Neat. I can... Oh, okay. Oh, so you must unlock stuff as you pick things up. Right, and I picked up torn cloth. So that's why. Okay, obviously, so you... Okay, that's cool. That's cool, that's cool, that's cool. Let's put you up here. Yo. Sure, that's about to... That's destroyed now. Cool. Move on. I have a little sword now as well, which is neat. All right. You all right? Okay, so this is a, is this a return beacon? Is that what that is? So if I die, I return there or something, maybe. The loot? The loot part? No. Okay, cool. Let's get an actual look at the place. Skill. Oh, I got a skill point. Cool. Oh, there's tents. All right. So. Damn, it's pretty. This is real pretty. Let's carry on with the quest, just because I don't really know what else I'm supposed to be doing. Can I loot this stuff? Build on melee weapon, let's ramble. Okay. Nice. Okay, so there is a block. I didn't realize there was a block. Okay. Oh, okay. Mouse click is also lock on as well. What happened here? Is everyone dead? I saw some letter from a captain about seeing someone and his last. Oh, lockpick. Oh, I can sleep here. Okay. I can't open that. Alright, I don't have a lockpick, so I can't open that. Cool. What's that? Oh. Cool. Oh, I can scoop water. All right. Oh, I just realized I have stats up the top left. That shows hunger, and I'm guessing probably water. Oh, I'm enshrouded. All right, cool. All right, I need to stop dawdling and move on. To actually go to the quest, because I have no doubt I'll be able to come back and explore all this. I just want to... I get distracted, you know? Okay, cool. Claim a spot for your base. Oh, I need to build a flame altar. Okay. Alright. That's it. Right, so the game doesn't actually pause. It is dark. All right, cool. I'm cold, so let's do something about it. a flame altar, I need stone. To get stone, I'm probably gonna need a pickaxe. Alright, moral of the story, I need stone. I don't know where to get stone from. Usually you would get it from hitting a rock. I can hit a rock. I did not want to... Yep. Oh wait, can I use a bomb for this? Is this a bit... This is probably a bit of a waste of on a bomb, but... Let's... May have been a waste, but I got the stone. Right, crafting. Let us craft a hammer. Oh, it's instant, cool. And a flame altar. Need the flame altar network construction hammer. Yep. Oh, right, okay. Where do I? I'm just gonna put it in the middle. Can I rotate it? Yes, I can. But only by 90 degrees. That's fine. I need chest at workbench. All right, commune with flame. Okay, so firstly, there's other Flameborn, which is what I am. That's cool. So there's other ones that I need to find. Secondly, I can do things like upgrade the altar, strengthen the flame, which gains global benefits. Okay. And I can reset my skill tree. So that's cool. That's pretty neat. Find the sleeping survivor. I need to travel through the shroud. Okay. It's not really telling me to do anything else. I don't have any string. I might go, what I'll do, I'll actually have a proper look through this long keep play. Oh, so does a, okay, cool. I'll have a proper look through the long keep and then I'll go check out the sleeping survivor just to see if there's like anything additional that I can loot. Cause I'm missing a string. String would be nice. Why do I hear bad noises? You hear things moving around. What is that? Oh, it's a rabbit. It's a kid, man. That doesn't sound good. Is there something in there? It certainly sounds like something's in there. Yep. Come on then. Some more torn rags. Whoa, what is happening to me? The string, yeah, string. Sweet. Okay, I should be able to make something now because it was string that I needed. Rest in the wild. Okay. Nice. So I can sit down. Oh, and you get rested. So that's where you get your rested buff. Okay. Oh, and it ticks up over the left. That's cool. How far does it go? 5 minutes. So 5 minutes is the max it goes to. Okay, cool. Okay, so I got beef. Can I cook it? I can. Cool. All right, so you can cook stuff as well. That's neat. All right, anyway, let us carry on. This bird needs to chill out, man. Basically just saying get a good night's rest and sleep and all that kind of stuff, which is what I'm gonna do. Cool. Slept through the night, let us carry on. Oh right, I looted that string. I wanna see what I can make. Oh, I can actually make more string. Why does it sound like something's right in my ear? What's going on? What? There's a deer. Oh, there's a deer, a goat. What the? Oh, I don't want rat meat. What's up, goat? Were these rats trying to kill the goat? Is that what's happening? There's something over there. Good, say hi to the goat. What's up, man? I should probably kill it because I'll get meat from it, but I'm not going to. She saved this life. There's no point in me killing it. All right, before I'm getting distracted. Okay, so I can make string with plant fiber. Okay, it's good to know. Can't make a shirt yet. Oh, a pickaxe. I need twigs. I should probably... I'll make a pickaxe first and an axe and stuff like that. That's like basic survival 101 in a survival game. I'll be good. I need twigs is what I need. Let's go down. Obviously stuff down here. Well, that's gross looking. Whoa! Okay, so backstab does more damage as well. That's good to know. What's this? Okay, cool. So it sounds like they were trying to run from the fog or something, or the shroud or whatever it is. The shroud obviously must infect people and turn them into whatever those things are. At least that's what it seems like. I might be wrong. I'm sure you guys will educate me in the comments. What the? Yeah, it's basically just talking about the shroud and how it's kind of taken over. What? What are these things? Oh, I can actually kill them. Or destroy them. I don't know what that is. I'll check it out afterwards. Just loot it. I can't because I don't have a picklock, so that's cool. Let's carry on. Oh, it's a dead goat. RIP, dude. Okay, cool. So that's long keep. Almost completely looted. It's just that one spot up there. I need to get some twigs as well. Oh, I get twigs from plants like that. And plant fiber, so I can actually make more string. Neat. I didn't need to use the bomb. Oh, it's fine. For science, I used the bomb so I could see if it actually destroyed rocks. And it did. I really need a... put stuff away when I'm using it. Alright, I saw something up here. Dude died in the bed. Unfortunate. How is this comforting? Comfort level 6, what? Crazy, man. I saw something red. What's up, goat? There we go, there it is. A love note, okay. It's a bit of a cool start, I'll be honest. Nice starting like a new game as well, especially one that you haven't played before. Like, I've been wanting to play this for ages. So it's cool finally pulling the trigger on it. More twigs. I should have enough to be able to make the pickaxe and axe. I'll sit down, get rested buff while I make it. Okay, first things first, let us make a pickaxe. And then I need some more twigs for an axe, of course. I also need more string. I can now make a shirt as well, so I'll make a shirt. Rags for that. I can make that. Twigs for a bow. I just need more twigs at the moment. That's cool. Let's all equip everything that we need. Okay, cool. I now have a shield, which is neat. Let me quickly cook my stuff. Cool, that should be everything that I need. All right, so right click is the shield. Cool. All right. Grab these twigs, and then we will head off and find our first friend. Huh? Actually, let's see how this mechanic works. Okay, so it's... Okay. Cool. All right. I assume stone doesn't respawn. Can I hit the ground? It does, it digs the ground. Okay. I get dirt as well, so obviously I'll be able to terraform stuff. Oh yeah, it was saying I could terraform at the beginning. Okay, I should have enough twigs now to do everything that I need. But just for good measure, I'm gonna grab some more. All right, let's make the last of this stuff that we need, shall we? So, make a bunch of string, make an axe, can't make a bow yet. Why can't I make pants? I need torn cloth. Cool. Oh, yeah, right. I wanna. Let's really quickly check out the mechanics for this. Pretty simple. What the? All right, pretty simple. Easy, very, very easy. Okay, cool. Let us continue on our journey. I hear bees. Are bees going to attack me? Bees are going to attack me. Oh my. Hey, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. The hell was that? All right, the goat's over there. Looks like some stuff. What is this over here? What is this? Nothing special, I guess. Just stuff that I can loot. Maybe. Oh, that's what the grappling hook's for. That's what the grappling hook is for, which I can't make at the moment. That also sounds like there's wolves nearby. Where was the grapp? Oh, I need a work. Okay. So I need to make it in the actual workbench. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. I'll deal with that afterwards. Let's go rescue this person first. I need to go. I'm guessing that tower is where I need to go. Also, this is all reachable. How big is this map? It's a big map. Well, I'm more tense. Let's double check over here. This is going to be one of those games where there's like a million side things to do. It's going to be a long playthrough. Razor besiegers, plus. Okay, so there was raiders as well. It looks like there was like a lot of stuff going on. Gee, okay. Yeah, if this is like a lot of side stuff, man, it's going to be a long playthrough. I wanted this to be like The Witcher took me so long to completely finish because I just like doing a lot of side stuff. Bandages. Oh, we are hungry. So it looks like the captain and his men went into the shroud. They had to destroy the. What the hell was that noise? Okay, so I'm guessing these ghouls or whatever they are the remnants of the captain and his men. They're saying they were starving and they had to go into the shroud, so I'm guessing they lost. Okay. So I have to go through the shroud to get to the other side. Unless I have a grappling hook, which I do not have a grappling hook. All right, through the shroud it is. So let me just quickly get a lay of the land. So there's another tower that looks like... Are they the same towers? I don't know, they might be. Maybe that's where people are. Trees look really good. The environment looks awesome. Tall mountains. It is. It's a really big map from the looks of it. Oh, active altars, 1 out of 2, craftspeople, 0 out of 7. So I can have 7 craftspeople, apparently. Cool. Yeah, it seems like it's a big map. That's cool. All right, let us go travel through the shroud and find the sleeping person. What am I hearing? Okay. So I need to stay on the path. Is that what they're called? Shroudkin. They're not ghouls. Alright. Ooh, that made me jump. I was just checking to see if there was any loot. Alright, I learned my lesson. Literally just said I need to stay on the path. And I straight away walked off the path. Alright, so there's a path that goes that way. I'm guessing I'm not supposed to go that way. What is this? This hourglass capsule replenishes the remaining time in the shroud. Oh! That's cool. That's good, man. Ow. Ow. Alright. Cool. Runes. Got another ring. I'll check that out once I get out of the shroud. Where'd the loot for the other one go? There it is. Cool. Oh, I should be able to make shoes now. Let's check out this hourglass. So that restores our time so we can stay in here longer. Cool. I'm sure there's loads of stuff to loot here, but I'm just going to follow the story. Counterintuitive to what I normally do, but I'm going to follow the story. All right, so we got a bit of a break here. I'll make my shoes and make a bow. Can I just double quick? Oh, where's the bow? The bow's there. Cool. I have different arrows that I can pick from. Very cool. All right, here we go. Oh, the torch doesn't actually extend my time. I thought the torch was extending my time. It's not. So I'm better off obviously just walking through with my sword. Right. Glad I know that now. Cool. We made it to the other side. Oh, another area. That logo's. Do I need to eat? Like, should I eat something? Constitution. Eat it. Okay, so changed my logo from the stomach to the. Okay, so obviously I was hungry. That's fine. And I was dehydrated. Right. So you obviously don't die, you just lose stats, I guess. Okay, so they're just talking about the bridge construction and the mine that's nearby. Probably hinting at some future exploration area. I need to go in the mine, maybe. Damn. Oh my. Whoa, look at all the shroud. Although, I might see the hint of a border. That might be the map, like the edge of the map, maybe. Man. It's a pretty game. It's a pretty game. The structures are a little bit interesting. They seem a little bit too sharp. If you get what I mean. Like, they're... All right, that's what I get for not paying attention. They seem a bit blocky. So... Cool, so it's a hot hill of a time. Cool. All right, let's go up. I see a person up there. Are they friendly? They most certainly are not. It's good, man. Let's try and do. Hey, Harry. Cool. So it doesn't give bonus damage, it just stuns them. That's cool. Ooh. What? The dude. All right. I'm confused by that, but okay. Cool. Any interesting loot here? No, it just talks about a grapple point. I must get a grapple after I save the... Oh, wait. I think... I... no, don't go down. I can't get back. Yeah. I must get a grapple after I save this next person. All right. Let us carry on then. Looks like another bandit camp. So there are other people. Bushes can conceal you when you're with them. Press C to crouch. Okay. Oh, so this would be the whole, like, you know, rogue ability kind of thing. Where you can be a rogue with some of your skills. Yeah, I need to work on the timing with the parries. That's for sure. All right, cool. Okay, so it sounds like they're talking about the creation of Flameborns, whatever. They're saying the word Igni, which is, I can't remember what language, but Igni, like for ignite, and it's Flameborn, so it's like you'll play on words, I'm guessing. But obviously these, like the Flameborn and stuff like that, they're clearly they're made, they're created. I'm just wonder how people are selected from it. I guess we'll find out as we progress. Oh, so these, so they're called cinder vessels and they put people in them. They're neither dead nor alive and they can be awoken at will. So interesting. I like how they're doing devs. I like how you're doing the lore. This is cool. It's interesting. All right, here we go. Oh, more bandits. Let's shoot this one. I mean, shooting's definitely easier, but I'll probably still go for a sword and shield. It's cool. All right, so there's more of these vessels. The cinder vaults. Okay, so there's a blacksmith in here. In obviously that one over there. In these cinder vaults. Balthazar. Yeah, cool. But not this dude. Balthazar is the one that's riding the stuff. Okay. What? I'm confused. Oh, so I have to go back to my home and place them there with a summoning staff. Okay. Interesting. So I have a blacksmith now, which is him. And you obviously make stuff that he works. Okay, cool. Okay, that makes more sense. And that's how you upgrade to better gear. All right, that makes a bit more sense. Cool. All right, I need to go back. I can fast travel. Nice. Bridge construction report. Okay. Love letter to Queen Jasmina. All right. So I can fast travel. So let us fast travel back. It's a cool animation. All right, commune with the flame. Okay, so I just need to make a summoning staff. Bingo. Okay, it's there. Does it matter where I put him? Oh, so you select different ones. Okay. I'll put him there for now, I guess. Oi! Good, bro.
Let's get it done.
Okay, so all right, so he wants me to craft some stuff. He's giving me a new quest. Cool. All right, that's sick. Oh, he's got like some, like he's got like burnt arms as well. Yeah, that's like some Warhammer 40K, like, you know, nod to Ferris Manus or something. That's cool. All right, that's sick. All right, so we set up shop. We've met our first survivor, which is like, this is pretty dope. Like, I'm enjoying it so far. This is fun. This is fun, but I'll call it there. We've had a start. So this time we've created a bit of a home, started our adventure, and discovered our first companion. which is the blacksmith. Next time, I think we're going to progress as if, obviously, we'll always be progressing it further, but I think next time we'll be probably doing this quest, crafting some more. Hopefully, maybe we'll be able to construct some more of the house. I don't know, but we'll just keep progressing. Either way, it's pretty neat. I'm enjoying this. I'm not really going to go into it with like a plan of like, hey, I'm going to do X, Y, Z. Let's just roll with it, I reckon let's just roll with it and just see how we go. So, should be fun. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here, but this is going to be a cool playthrough. So if you haven't already, make sure that you hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the future videos. Comment, like, all that kind of stuff. Join the Discord. Link is in the description below. Anyway, thank you very much for watching all the way to the very end, and I will catch you in the next one. See you later.